Hello friends, welcome to DP Tutorials. In this tutorial, let's learn how to count colored cells in Excel. Here, I would be using the method of VBA, and this is the most easiest of all the methods that we generally use to count colored cells in Excel. Here, in this example, I'm considering some data of particular states and I have colored my cells based on my different criteria. So, if I would like to count the red colored and orange colored cells, then what's the process? So first, let's go to the VB editor window. To do that, press Alt F11 on your keyboard or right click and select the view code option. You will be landing into the VB editor window. And now from the menu bar, click Insert and select Module. This would insert a new module. Now copy the code that has been given in the description below and paste it here in the module code window. Okay, save your Excel document. And now let's go back to the Excel sheet. Here what we have done is by using this code, we have created a custom function called getColorCount. And this can be used simply as a regular Excel function. So first, I'm coloring two cells in red and orange in order to count the colored cells. Here in this J4 cell, I would be typing the formula as equal to get color count, open the bracket and select the range of the cells in a particular column that you would like to count. So I'm selecting the data range from F5 to F38, okay, comma. And now you need to specify the background color. So I'm mentioning it as I4. Okay. And close the bracket and press enter. You will be getting the result as 9. And let's cross verify this by applying a filter in the column F. I filter by color orange. So I get 9 values. You can see the count here as 9. Okay. And similarly for the red cell, I would be typing the formula in J5 as equal to get color count, open the bracket, select the range, comma, select the color and press enter. Here you would get the result as 8. And let's see, is it really 8? I filter by color and go to the red one and it will be showing as 8 in the status here. So friends, this is the custom function that we have created using a VB code in order to count colored cells in an easier way in Excel. So friends, I hope you have enjoyed this video tutorial. If yes, please do share, like and comment. And for further more interesting videos, please do subscribe to DP Tutorials. Thank you friends. Thanks for watching.